tributes, my godson, he said he stayed. He want to hear two songs. That's what he said. Because we was going to do one song. He said he going to sit right here and listen to the choir where he sang his first concert at. Amen. Are y'all ready? Ready? Amen. Touch your neighbor and say he's a mighty good God. Come on, I dare you to put your hands together all over the town. Come on, everybody. Come on, come on. We came all the way from Philadelphia to give our testimony. Come on, we are not. I wish I had an East Coast church in here. I need somebody to open up your mouth and Shabbat God all over this place. Yeah. Woo. If these children didn't have to get on this 6 o'clock flight, I would have put a praise on this floor. Y'all not put. I wonder if I got anybody in the back of the church that know that he's still a mighty good God. Just shout at us. He's a mighty good God. In July of last year, I had to get an emergency surgery. Didn't know what happened. They rushed me to the hospital. The doctor said, we have to operate on you right now. The good news was when they operated on me, they didn't find cancer. They didn't find any blockage. But when they sewed me up, I went into a relapse and had to put me on life support system. And for close to 12 hours, I was on life support, Sean, swinging between life and death. But I thank God he swung me the life way. Look at somebody and tell them he's still a healer. Because I can stand here tonight, Pastor Ty Trippett, and tell you that he didn't just allow me to get better. He gave me total recovery. Y'all ain't helping me. Hallelujah. I survived cancer. I survived sugar diabetes. I said I survived. Because this is why the Lord made me a promise. He said, you shall live and not die. And tonight we want to minister this song. If God made you a promise, I dare you to look at somebody with conviction in your eyes and tell them these words. He will do. Come on, say it like you mean it. He will do just what he said. My daughter, Serena, come on. Hey!
We praise the Lord for Bishop Andrew Ford and the Four Memorial Anointed Voices Choir. Come on, clap your hands for them.
I tribute my godson. He said he stayed. He want to hear two.